having a job. I got so fed up with the packaging, I couldn't stand the packaging. The only reason I worked here in this mall, to be honest with you, is that man right down the street that had gotten me a job. Owens. And he's been there for like 40 years. He got me in the door. But he knows I always work, right? And I appreciate that. And I threw my life in the back and work. That old man must take all kind of bullshit at the job, you know? And I'll work. They want to put me into another job, right? And my job was still running. Right? I mean, that was fair to me. Yeah, they, I know they got a layoff going on. They got to cut back and all, but wait, my job's still running, man. It's my job. Well, Eddie, then, go back here and lost her job. He cut back to that job here. Yeah. Job. And they all know she don't look like me. They all, everybody knows she don't talk like me. But, and I was like, ah, this is fair to me now. I ain't got to be friends with them. But I was like, I don't like them anymore. They know that. They know all that. But see, at those packages, you can apply for another job, okay? If you don't like it, you go back to your old job. I did that one time. I might find a job left. Nah, it's not me for me, right? So I got out of it, went back to my regular job. So after a while, after I put in for it, they act like you're qualified to do it now. Right? So I stayed out for a while. I didn't like the job. I said, I said myself. Mine thing, I just figured it out. If I ever get ready to come back to the camp, which I told that to a lot of people, and I told it to myself. And all of a sudden, they came around, where I had to go back there again. I said, nah. Then watch this. I even try to work out like this. It's the same lot. I see it's a package. You can swap con. You can swap shifts with somebody too. You know what I'm saying? So I didn't really have to come up. So the job back in the print department, then back in the print department for a year. He loves the print. Unbelievable. He likes the print. Okay? Thank you. Thank you.